yourself, soldier. You tarnish the soldier name.
And deal! Wait!
Those wings. I want them too. Cloud. Okay, let's go. Wait right here. Let me go and take a look around. Good. Now it's safe. You stay here. I'll go take a look inside.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Brace yourself!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Conflict resolved.
Okay, looks like it's all clear. I'll be right back. Don't worry. Right. That should do it. What's going on? The whole town was in flames.
After them! It's the professor's samples!
You really think you can catch me? Think again. Oh no. No way. I'm never going back.
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Here we go. Oh no, you don't.
I got him.
How about this? That's enough! Take that! This'll do! Oh no, you don't!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough! Take that! This'll do. This is gonna sting. How about this? Gonna love this! This'll do! This is gonna sting! Heads up! That's enough! This'll do! This is gonna sting!
Later!
That's enough! Don't you think it's about time you use that sword of yours?
This sword is heavy and unwieldy.
Then why don't you bring a lighter one? Heads up! Oh no, you don't! How about this? That's enough! Bye now! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Hey! This'll do! Oh no, you don't! How about this? Gonna love this! Taking you down! Oh no, you don't! This'll do! That's enough! Better run for it!
prove your honor.
Gosh! Take that!
Taking you down
a- Oh, no, you don't!
Huh?
Heads up!
Oh, conflict yeah. resolved.
Not feeling good. This is bad. I'd better fall back. It's daytime, and we're still a little weak. Should we rest till dark? Cloud. Is this Mako poisoning? Hey, Aunt Jill, can I... not save anyone? Right. I'm gonna go find you a change of clothes. Those Mako-soaked clothes will definitely not help you get back on your feet. You wait here, okay? I'll be right back. People who work here must have keys on them, right? People...
Activating combat mode.
Heads up!
Gonna love this!
Taking you down
a- Oh no you don't!
Heads up! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
It won't open.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Taking you down,
this is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Hey, this'll be useful. Yeah, I can put this on him.
Hey, I found something good. Change into this.
This may smell bad, but desperate times.
Looks pretty good on you.
They're tiny, but you have lots, right?
That's right. Wanna hear?
How many you got?
23?
Write them down, so I don't forget.
I have 23 tiny wishes. But you probably won't remember them all. So, I put them all together into one. I'd like to spend more time with you.
Hey, Cloud. I have to go to Midgar. You want to come with me? This won't be easy.
Activating combat mode.
How about this?
That's enough!
Here we go!
This is gonna sting!
Bringing out the big guns!
Heads up! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
you don't!
Heads up! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Okay, we're leaving town. Come on now. Damn it. It never ends. I'll go take a look. It's not really soldier-esque, but... oh well. Can I use it, though? Ah, Shinra quality. Auto-assist system, huh? Nice.
Activating combat mode.
Later!
How about this? That's enough!
Mind and body, acting together as one.
Ha! So, what do you think? Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel quite the same as before.
You need to learn to find the right zone in your mind. If you can't do that, you won't make first.
Seriously?
Taking you down is gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
combat mode.
Out of the way!
Here we go!
Oh no, you don't!
Hands up! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Where do I go from here? Can't do much when I've got Cloud to worry about. Angeal, what should I do?
Hey, Cisne. Been a while.
Zack! The fugitive sample. Is it you?
It would appear so.
What did they do to you in that place?
Well, this and that. So, Cisne, you're here to take us back, right? Please, just walk away. I thought we could outrun the army. But the Turks are a different story.
Zack, I'm sorry. This is my job. If you want to escape, you have to.
Step back. Next time, I'll really have to...
The Turks are here too. It's too dangerous to move now. We'll rest here until morning. Then we'll leave at dawn. Nah, we'll be all right. Sisne.
Wait. He's the other sample they collected at Nibelheim.
Why did you come here? I told you to go away.
He doesn't look well, Zack. Is he all right?
Mako poisoning. Severe case.
The experiments, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hey!
Sung? I've lost the target. That's how it is. So get away safely.
Sisne. Thank you.
Here's a present. If you think you can trust me, then use it.
Shinra makes good stuff. Not again. My hair! Stop pulling!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
What? Seriously? No way. He just ate my hair.
Your cells will be my gift of the goddess. The degradation will cease.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice. At world's end, the wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
Combat mode.
You can do it, Zack.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Whoa, this is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
Angeal, what do I do? Tell me.
Whoa! Cloud! This is my hometown! This is Gungaga!
No, I can't go to my house. They're probably waiting for us there. Wait here, okay? I'm a little worried about my parents. I wonder how Mom's doing. It's risky. But should I go back?
There's a chest here, but it's blocked by rubble. I think that huge sword of yours can maybe clear all that rubble away.
Thank you.
combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Combat mode.
Oh, Sisne. How about dinner tonight?
Sorry, I've got work. They just told me.
Too bad. You want me to talk to your boss?
I don't recommend that. My boss can be pretty scary.